UN drops aid operations in Syria after attacks. The brazen strike on an aid convoy in Syria prompts a fierce denunciation from UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon, who called the attack sickening, savage and apparently deliberate. For more details, click on the link below.